destiny for me to attain. For you created my inmost being. Your eyes saw my unformed body. All the days ordained for me were written in your book before one of them came to be. You were created by this wonderful God. He is the one your heart longs for.
That's why God has given us his word, the Bible. Because knowing him is the reason for this life, in a relationship that goes beyond this life and lasts forever. And today could be just the beginning.
Longing within the heart of every human being. This week, take time out to notice the brevity of life and the restlessness that drives people everywhere to pursue the satisfaction of the thirst within their souls. Remember that these longings in your heart were meant to call you to God, the only one can truly satisfy you.
To record the words of the Bible, God used 40 different authors, living in different times.